Benzodiazepine withdrawal is usually non-lethal, unlike alcohol. Alcohol withdrawal can be fatal, and it used to be fatal in 50% of cases in the old days from chronic alcohol withdrawal. Benzodiazepines, for the most part, do not have a fatal outcome when a person abruptly withdraws. However, benzodiazepine withdrawal can cause seizures, which in turn can result in a fatal outcome.